Quite the opening contest between these six superstars as Bartel right between the uprights.
Sheer physicality from all six men.
And Bartel zoning right back in, and Julius Creed sensing it. And you know, to your point earlier about trying to isolate the Creed brothers, that is exactly what Imperium has done.
Really smart using strikes against the Creed. Obviously, their max skills are incredible, but strike after strike raining down.
Cover, Bartel hooking. Leg and a kick out by Julius Creed.
Let's call it what it really is. It's a golden aura, because in truth, look at all their accomplishments around the world. They took over NXT.
Well, Bartel into the cover, hook of the leg, and another kick out.
Took over NXT UK, won all of the gold there, taking over the tag team division here in NXT. Match of the year candidates all over the place, and a superior presence in the locker room. A reputation for excellence built around the world.
There you see Roderick Strong focusing in on the matchup. Malcolm Bivens, a smile somewhat back across his face as Julius Creed to his feet. And that amateur background coming into play as Creed reaches out. In comes Strong, in comes Eichner, and Roderick Strong quickly. And you know there's a lot of pent-up aggression in Roderick Strong.
Here comes a little payback now for Imperium.
Backbreaker connects.
The messiah of the backbreaker himself, shaking off those cobwebs.
Oh! All what you want. Roderick Strong is now feeling the flow in this matchup.
Absolutely. Taking complete control. Just a vet move here from Roderick Strong. Freshest man in the match, but perhaps I said that a little too soon. Oh!
Oh, wait a minute, things starting to break down in this six-man tag team matchup.
That might be Roderick Strong down for good. Oh, hell breaking loose on the outside. Ooh. Referee losing control in here.
We talk about some heavy hitters, and remember, Brutus is the legal superstar for his team.
Yeah, and so is Gunther.
Creed gets caught. NXT Universe trying to rally. Brutus Creed, who somehow breaks the sleeper hold.
Breaking block there.
Oh,
and Gunther.
The ring general now imposing his will. And Gunther planting Creed. Nasty powerbomb, and Imperium stands tall.